it's Miss Rocio. How are you? I miss you guys. I hope you guys are enjoying your, you know, these days off that we're home and you get to spend some good time with your families. Just want you to know that I miss you guys a lot. And just so you can get a little feel of the Blue Room, just wanted to read you guys because I know you guys love penguins and one of our favorite books is a penguin book. So this story that I picked out is called Penguins, Penguins Everywhere. Some penguins live in icy places. Some penguins live in the heat. Their colors help them hide when they fish for fishy treats. Cold penguins huddle close with penguin heat to share. Daddy's warm, fragile eggs with tender, special care. Hot penguins fluff their feathers to cool off from the sun. Their chicks call out from shady caves to ask for food and fun. Noisy penguins waddle and toboggan to the sea. Each one honks to find its mate wherever it may be. Penguins watch for sneaky seals as they swim and splash and play. Sleepy little penguins end another perfect day. The end. Well, I hope Blue Room you enjoyed that story, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.